Hello, I'm Louise Slaughter, and I want to thank you for trusting me to be your voice in Washington as your representative in the 28th Congressional District. Over the past 2 years, we've worked together to address our community's critical issues. I was proud to have saved one of our marquee employers, Hickey Freeman. Last year, a bank threatened to close Hickey Freeman's Rochester factory and lay off its 500 employees. Now, Hickey Freeman is adding jobs in Rochester because we intervened. I've also delivered for local universities and spin-off companies that are pushing the frontier of our economy. Rochester is a hub of research and development, and through investments I've garnered, we're turning that research into jobs and new products to manufacture. And because improved transportation facilitates a stronger economy, I also led the bipartisan effort to begin the build-out of high-speed rail service in upstate New York. Rebuilding our local economy means nothing if, as long as our families are struggling to get by. And in the past 2 years, I have voted to cut payroll taxes for 95% of working families and passed more than $800 billion overall in tax cuts. In fact, USA Today reported that last year Americans paid the lowest amount of their income in taxes since President Truman was in office in 1950. I oppose the Republican plans to privatize Social Security, to cut Medicare, and have co-sponsored legislation to provide seniors and the disabled $250 in 2010 to assist them. This year, I'm asking for your support so that I continue to fight to ensure your financial security, to create jobs, and keep our community moving forward. I would be honored to have your vote this year, and thank you for your time and the privilege of representing you, and thanks to WXXI for giving me this time.